So deep inside of me, I don't know where to start. Yeah. I love you more than anything, but the words can't even touch what's in my heart.
It's a new one. It's really cool, actually. It has the main four guys of the Justice League, but yeah, well, not them, but like their symbols. Sorry, I'm getting into nerd stuff. Okay, hello, my lovely subscribers, people watching this, viewers. That's the word, viewers. I have a haul for you today again because I think in the beginning of this week, me and my mom went to Bath and Body Works because they had that big sale, and then we went again. And then went again because they had a candle sale, and then I just also went to Walmart and got some stuff there. So yeah, let's get started. First thing is, like, the main reason we went to Bath and Body Works is because we needed hand soaps. So I got Cherry Blossom, and that smells really good. I've used it a little bit already, you guys can tell it's like up and some is missing. It just smells so sweet. Cherries is like my second favorite scent after vanilla and coconut. And then I have not opened these two, so then I have Island Margarita, which I thought was like the perfect summer hand scent. I probably should have used this one first, I don't know. And then, oh, I used my least favorite one first because I don't know, I'm weird, I have this reasoning in my head, I don't know. And then the foam one I got was Vanilla Berry Sorbet, and it smells so good, you guys, like I can't even. It's just amazing. The first time we went, we got the Secret Wonderland spray, the big one, because we've had the mini one and I liked it, so we got that one. And then I got one of their new ones because I thought this bottle was just too cute, and then the smell was amazing. Honey Sweetheart. It just smells super sweet. Not like honey, but like sweet. And then it's, look how pretty it is. It has the ribbon and the curves and shimmery green. Oh. Such a cute bottle, like, I can't even. Aww. They all fell. And the second time we went, my mom got the Cherry Blossom spray. That's like the soap I have, but just spray version, so yeah. The first one we got was Exotic Coconut, because like I said, I love coconut. So, you know. Yeah. I couldn't pass this up when I saw it. And then this was a new one I'd never seen before, Wild Peach Poppies. I'm wearing this today, it smells really good, like, it smells like peaches, like, I love it. That smells really good. I'm only telling you the ones that, like, really, like, stood out to me, like, oh, that smells amazing. Like, even though I love coconut, something about this just doesn't smell very coconutty to me, but it smells good-ish, I don't know. We'll see. It was on sale. And then I also got Bali Mango, which is the other part of the another one of the 2013 Escape collection, and my May favorites. I had the Aruba Coconut, and so I thought I'd try this one. It smells so tropical and mango-y, and just like, it makes me think of a waterfall with pretty flowers and rainforesty trees. I just really love this one. Oh, they have like scent descriptions on the back, sort of. Well, not really, actually. Just kidding, they don't. Okay. And then the second time we went, their candles were on sale, and I've been really trying to use all these summertime s'mores candle. I burned this one last night before I went to bed a little bit. It just smells like a fire roasting and like sweet marshmallowy, almost like not really like burning sugar, but that's just what I'm thinking of. Let me see. I think this one has a scent description somewhere, right? Yes, yes. All the sweetness of summer's best treat is captured in this blend of roasted marshmallow, crackling campfire, and rich creamy vanilla. That was close. But yeah, so this one smells really good, and it just makes me think of camping, and I love s'mores, so this is the one I really wanted. Watermelon lemonade. Oh, I love this one. It smells so good. It's it just smells like watermelon-y, but then I get that like lemonade, lemony scent to it also, sort of citrusy. Oh. Okay, quench your thirst for long summer days with this refreshing mixture of watermelon ice, sparkling water, and freshly squeezed Meyer lemons. This smells amazing. If you can find this, this is such a great summer scent. Because the other one smells kind of sweet and almost reminds me of like winter coziness. This reminds me of like summer, sitting in a lawn chair by the beach. Not by the beach, but like by the pool. It's Rio Glow. The lady at the counter was telling us how she just bought this one and she really liked it. It kind of smells like citrusy, but I'm having a hard time describing this if you can't tell. Maybe with a hint of vanilla. It's really subtle. Ooh, the top of this one is designed super cute. What? Look at that. I want mine to be designed cute like that. Okay, so the description is a tantalizing blend of tropical mango, papaya, and guava, as vibrant as Rio's carnival, samba till sunrise. I failed at describing that. And then, so before we got those, my mom got me this lighter. My mom got this lighter because I've been bugging for a lighter, so I got this lighter. It's just, I have the box still. It's all torn up though. It's the Scripto Flexible lighter. So I can like bend this however I want to get into little candles or like just normally straight. So yeah, I like this. It works pretty well. It always freaks me out when I use it though, because like a big flame comes out and I'm like, and it just scares me, but it works nice to light them. It takes a few tries. I'm still working on getting the lighting technique down, but I'll learn. I also got this Batman hanger for like on your wall. You stick it on your wall. I thought this was really cute. It like, I'm gonna use this for like my bags, you know, because I have them just like on my door right now and I have a ton of bags. I need to hang them up. So I'm gonna put this on my wall somewhere. But yeah, it's gonna be cute. And then because that stupid instruction set, I was like ready to put that on my wall, and then it was like, you need to clean your wall with rubbing alcohol, which I don't have. So I had to go out and buy rubbing alcohol. I just got this one. It's Swan 50% isopropyl alcohol. It was like 88 cents. I just wanted the cheapest one. So I got this to clean my wall with. All right. So I am, hold on. I was wearing this on my lips and then I ate burgers. And so, first, the box is all torn off, but this is one of the new baby lips. Yeah, the neon edition, or electric, whatever it's called, but this is the shade 850 orange. So I got this at Walmart and I was super excited because I saw like people post about these and I was like, baby lips, new ones, and so I wanted it. So I got that. And then I haven't opened this one yet. I also got the one of the pink ones. This is Pink Shock. 70 Pink Shock. So I'm excited to try that. Cause those are the only, they had four of the neon collection. These two and then yellow and green. And I didn't want to get yellow and green. I mean, I probably eventually will just for the fun, like the heck of it, like whatever, yellow and green, yeah. But yeah, I really like the orange one. I had it on earlier. It's probably gone, but it looks really nice. It wasn't like orange, not like my Sounds Like Noise lipstick. It was like a really nice tint of orange. It almost looks kind of corally. I think it's a really pretty color. I'm excited to try the pink. And then because they were only like $3 at Walmart, I was like, oh, let's see what else they had. And I didn't want the yellow or the green one of the neon collection. So I just got a normal baby lip since it's 25 pink punch because I didn't have this one. So I decided to get this because it's just a really nice pinky color. I want the freaking coral one though. It didn't have it and I was like, no, but I want it so bad. I need it. Like, I want it so bad. So yeah, that was my haul, you guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and favorite this video. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed, and comment below what video you want me to do next, and I will definitely try to do whatever video requests I get. So please guys, feel free to leave us video requests. We really love them, and if we can, like, it will fulfill your video requests as much as humanly possible. No, wait. Okay. We will fulfill your requests to the best of our ability. Okay. That is what I meant. Awesome. So I'll see you guys later and have a nice day.